We have now finished the exhaust pipe system and they have been braced up. We've got two into one in the top and two into one at the bottom. It leaves us four coming out both sides. We now have the RPM hooked up. We rigged our own RPM connection, as you can see right there. And we have the throttle connection connected and the mixture connected. So we're about down to the point where we just need the spark plugs and be able to oil the engine properly before we start it.